Trump won. He got 279 electoral votes to clinch the win, with Clinton getting 228. She won the popular vote, but couldn't carry the states.
Today, Trump's campaign is celebrating victory. 10 on your side's Maria Elena Ballora has talked to local supporters who are really proud of their candidate. Maria Elena.
Yeah, the people I talked to were definitely happy, maybe a little bit surprised to hear that Donald Trump won. But for some of them, that feeling of excitement was diminished after their property, including their Trump signs, were vandalized overnight.
Nancy Jones woke up to exciting news. Her choice in the presidential election won. But she walked outside and was immediately disappointed.
I saw the eggs on the car and the signs, they were, the Trump sign was stolen and the other signs were just trashed in the yard. And then I realized my neighbors had damage too.
A few neighbors were hit. One took the egging a little bit differently.
I saw the eggs were on the car and I said, hey, Trump must have won.
They have since cleaned up their yards and cars, but broken eggshells remain scattered in the street, a symbol of the divisiveness of this election.
Unfortunately, we saw a lot of unrest. The egging is just a minor part. I'm glad that's all they did.
But instead of being angry at those who egged their homes, both Foisey and Jones say it's time for people to come together. So instead of seeking revenge, they're offering forgiveness.
We have to forgive each other, come together, and you know, just more love, more working together, you know, unifying as a country.
And they believe Donald Trump has already made progress in uniting the country.
I was thankful that Donald Trump was gracious to Hillary, and he said he was thankful for the service she'd given to our country. And I feel like that's the beginning to try to heal, and that's what we need to do.
Tonight at 6, hear from local volunteers with the Trump campaign on what they hope to see him do as he transitions into the White House. I'm Maria Elena Ballora, 10 on your side.